Right. Well, I'm bored, so I just decided to make this video about my video game collection. I'll go into detail later, but now I'm basically just going to show the game and say the name. So, yeah, it's not that exciting, but hey, let's get started. All right. I'll pull this one up. Naruto Path of Ninja 2. I don't like saying that name, so. Yeah, I should zoom in for no reason. Next. Legend of Zelda Spirit Tracks, which is actually quite fun, in my opinion. Fire Emblem Shadow Dragon, which is a pain in the ass and too damn difficult. Kirby Superstar Ultra. I'm sorry if I sound bored, but I don't sound that good on microphone. Mario and Luigi's Bowser's Inside Story, which is surprisingly fun as well. Pokemon Heart Gold version. I'm a big Pokemon fan. Big. Let's see. What's next? Legend of Zelda Phantom Hourglass, which I still enjoy no matter what anyone says. Let's see. Naruto Ninja Destiny. I've not played the two Naruto games on the DS for a long while. Long. Just pick up all the rest of my DS. Super Princess Peach. Yes, PMS Peach. And I do enjoy it. Make fun if you will. Getting near the end of DS. Pokemon Diamond. I have Pearl, but like I have the case for Pearl, but the game is lost. And last DS game is Pokemon Soul Silver. Actually, I do have Platinum, but I can't find it. Sadness. Now for PS2. Oh, Wii. Animal Crossing City Folk, which I was surprised was actually fun to play. In the back. What's next? Ugh, this game. Spyro Dawn of the Dragon. It's not a good game. It's stupid. Just throwing all the games onto my bed. Fire Emblem, Radiant Dawn, which I do enjoy, again, no matter what anyone says. Let's see. Oh, this isn't a game. The better way. It's a movie. Now we get to PS3. Uncharted 2 Among Thieves, one of my most favorite PS3 games, period. Hell, one of my favorite games, period, in general. Uncharted 2 Among Thieves Game of the Year Edition. Yeah. Look at the back, see if there's anything different. What's next? I'll pick this up. Uncharted Drake's Fortune. Good game. But Uncharted 2 is better. Guitar Hero 5, which won't work. I can't play that anymore because the damn guitar won't work. God damn it. And Naruto Ultimate Ninja Storm 2. I don't have a lot of PS3 games. I've only had the PS3 for like a year or something. And now we get to GameCube games. It's like really jammed in there, so I have to get it out hard. That's what she said. Naruto, Clash of Ninja 1. Of course, it doesn't have one, but it is the first one. Naruto Clash of Ninja 2. If you don't like the way I say that name, get used to it. Actually, I'm not going to say that name anymore. I'm just going to say the all other title. Because I don't like saying it either. Sonic Heroes, which I do enjoy. In my opinion, it's a really good Sonic game. Yep, I'm not kidding. Shadow the Hedgehog. Again, a lot of people hated it, but I love it. Next. DBZ Sagas. I love this game. It's one of my favorite DBZ games ever. Legend of Zelda Wind Waker, which, believe it or not, was my first Zelda game I ever saw and played. Yep. Pokemon XD Gale of Darkness. I do like the premise. Shadow Pokemon, very nice idea. I like ketchup. My iconic plate. Harry Potter and the Prisoner of Azkaban. Yeah, I don't like that. It was originally my sister's game, but she doesn't take it. Mario Party 6, which, to be honest, I only play with other people. It's boring to play alone. Legend of Zelda Twilight Princess, which, again, I love. Super Mario Sunshine. Very fun game. I think they should actually make a sequel. Unless they already did. I don't really know. And that's my pillow. Couldn't figure out the word. Legend of Zelda Ocarina of Time and Ocarina of Time Master Quest. That's actually a rare game, apparently. Luigi's Mansion. Really fun. My room is a mess. Harry Potter and the Goblet of Fire. Again, not a big fan of the games, but I do enjoy the movies. Mario Kart Double Dash. This game is fun. Period. Spyro Enter the Dragonfly. Still not as good as the classic first three games. And now to pick up a lot of GameCube games. Here we go. Pokemon Colosseum bonus disc, which gives you Jirachi. Again, if I don't sound excited, I really am, but oh, I hate this game. I love the movie, I love the show, but that game is just so stupid. The repetitiveness. Fire Emblem Path of Radiance. I love that game. Pokemon Colosseum. Again, it's not really exciting, it's just me mentioning the names. Super Smash Bros. Melee. The reason well, I'll just go into more reason later on. We're almost done. Ish. Destroy All Humans 2. I love that game. We're getting into PS2 now. You can't see it, but it says Sims. I can't find the case, so I just lay it on top of another game. And look, I have a whole other pile of Wii. Did I do Wii yet? No, I don't think so. Ratchet Deadlocked. I'm just gonna put it right down there. Spider-Man 3. Prefer if you use the black suit a lot more. Next. Guitar Hero 3, which I have not played in a while, so I don't know if it still works. Ratchet and Clank. I believe that's the first one since there's no subtitle. Marvel Nemesis Rise of the Imperfects, which I do enjoy and I think it's a really good premise. I think it's like Marvel vs. Capcom, but I've never played Marvel vs. Capcom. Dragon Ball Z Budokai 3. I returned the other one, so I don't have them. Sadly. Dragon Ball Z Budokai Tenkaichi 3. I love the Tenkaichi series. Dragon Ball Z Budokai Tenkaichi 2. Now, believe it or not, this game, I believe, is the best Tenkaichi. Dragon Ball Z Budokai Tenkaichi, in my opinion, is the best. Yeah. I need to clean my game bin thing. Ultimate Ninja. Fools seem to think he plays all his characters, but no. Okay, fuck you. Ultimate Ninja 2. Now be prepared for these two games. Ultimate Ninja 3. Which is signed by Kyle Hebert, or however you say his name. Guy voices Kiba. Hey, Kiba. No offense. Ultimate Ninja 4. Signed by Kyle Hebert. Am I saying his name right? Oh well. I only have him sign two things. Now we get into the Wii games. We're almost done. Super Mario Galaxy, which this one does not work. The game gives me a disc error. So yeah. Super Mario Galaxy 2. Believe it or not, I have not beaten Super Mario Galaxy or Super Mario Galaxy 2. Mario Kart Wii. I don't know why they're doing that when they're in the carts, but I digress. This one works. This is why I have another one. That's the one I play. Yeah. Legend of Zelda Twilight Princess on the Wii. Originally used to hack the Wii, but I will actually play it to see what it's like. I hate this game. Clash of Ninja Revolution. Ugh, hate it. New Super Mario Bros. Wii. The only game on the Wii that's red. We need more colored games. Period. Donkey Kong Country Returns. For the longest time, I said Donkey Kong City Returns. But that's stupid. Monster Hunter Tri on the Wii, which is one of the constant games I've played. In fact, I just stopped playing it right now. And finally, the last game, as you can see there's nothing there, is Super Smash Bros. Brawl. Anyone who's a Nintendo fan knows how fun that game is. So, yeah, that's it, and I hope you enjoyed, and once again, I will go over the games in more detail as to why I like them or hate them, but the entire video will most likely be between an hour or just 30 minutes to an hour. So this is just a really short version, and I'll go into more detail later. So yep, that's it.